the rights of man. The rights, in fact, of these men who've come to hear Nyerere speak at a mass meeting. Britain's policy in Africa needs two things if it's to avoid the troubles of the Congo. It needs men like Graham Jolly, the district commissioner, and it needs men with the leadership, the understanding, and the humor to persuade the Africans to wait for independence until they're ready for it. Men like Julius Nyerere.
Kwamba Tanganyika ya kesho ni itakuwa ni ile ile ya jana sasa wana hiari wale ah mahali hapa hapa ni fahimi anatoroka mwenyewe taratibu